Hey guys and gals, how we doing? Hey, look here. I was just in the gym working out here when I'm looking at a news feed, and just one of the things that just jumped out at me to do a little bit of research, that this girl named, I think her Emani, had died at 22. I think she was a singer and a rapper. And I looked at a couple of podcasts about this girl, all right? I don't know where she had died, but she was allegedly hit in a hit-and-run incident, okay? Somebody just hit her and just kept on running, okay? So I don't know if she was on foot or what. But nevertheless, this jumped out at me, and I'm going to tell you why. I just, you know, did a little poking around while I was working out. And there was a friend on, and I'm not trying to gossip here, okay, but I want to send a moral of the stories, okay, because everybody that's your friend ain't your friend, okay, when it comes to that wicked-ass industry, all right, called Hollyweird, okay, and where I'm from, consider this, I was always told when it comes to the ends, ain't no friends, all right, but back to what I was saying, that somebody left a comment that's saying that, yeah, they sent her condolences or something to that effect and said, quote unquote, you did not deserve this. And I'm thinking, deserve? Okay? And I'm thinking in my mind, this must be, or at least in my opinion, some type of sacrifice of somebody that she had pissed off was after her, okay? Was this like a crazy-ass boyfriend or what? Okay? But you do need to know that, man, we do live in a wicked world, and I don't know. See, wolves does come in sheep's clothing, all right? And you really can't trust anybody in that industry, nobody, all right? All you really can do is trust people to do what they say they're gonna do. And a little about this girl. She had 145,000 subscribers on Instagram, so she was making her money. She signed, I guess, had a record deal 2 years ago, and she was making records for about 3 years. And had some collabos and stuff like that. All right, so she was an up and coming girl. All right, so does that make me think if she was an up and coming girl with some of these ladies or whatever that's already in the industry? All right, and maybe didn't plan things out to be this way, and they took her out. You know, they have instances like this that happened before, okay, where there's, you know, maybe good entertainers out here, all right, but maybe because they're not part of the quote-unquote craft, they get taken out or they end up being shadow banned and stuff like that, all right, because there is, like, a role, a type of ritual that you have to, you know, you have to do, all right? They just can't accept everybody. But back to what I was saying about this girl, rest in peace, all right? They said good things about her, according to these different posts and stuff. I looked at about four or five of them, all right? All I could just say is just an unfortunate incident. But let me know what you think. Maybe I'll do more research on this and come out with a final synopsis later, okay? But I'm almost willing to think either she'd have pissed maybe off an old boyfriend, or maybe this is some type of sacrifice. I don't know, okay? But one of the two. All right, peace.